We want to introduce you to Oklahoma Children's Hospital OU Health, firstborn baby of 2022. They posted this picture to their Twitter account of Nayeli. She was born at 7 in the morning on January 1st. We do want to congratulate her parents on their new little bundle of joy, a New Year's baby. Love to see it.